Is Polygon, those are the guys that do the game reviews as well, or? Three, two, one, and go. I'm curious who they ranked as number one. I think in each fighter, for the most part, has something sharp attached to them. Which Dark Soul boss would be the best manager? Alpha countered me. Your pet HP as well. Well, they got everything then. Oh, Fujin.
One, fight!
That's some pretty thorough research there. Oh no, Dan. Oh no. Oh no. There we go. Dan actually cooperated. How about that? Alright, we're back in the good, so we know who these three fighters are. Alright, gotta be a bit quicker for this fight. You kind of trolled me there. I'm gonna lose some time, but I could PB still. Oh no! He's rolling out the big guns now, jeez. The first time I've seen M. Bison actually do something in this fight. Jeez. There we go. Oh, jeez. So we're gonna let the credits roll this time. Thanks, guys. Oh, it's Franker Face Z emotes, Jen. It's a extension. Hey, the man doesn't lie. It's a extension for Chrome or Firefox. You can download, and it gives you. I can upload certain images. Emotes to the service, and you can use it on my Twitch page. Plus, you can use them on your own page as well, provided they give access to them. Well, that's just a secret there. Yeah, I'll send you a link to that later on, Jen. The Franker Face Z plugin. It actually makes Twitch the interface a bit better too. You can. Yes, I know I snore. Make things official. There we go. Alright, so 9:35 is the new time to beat. And if we look at our sum of best, we're at 9:13 now. Easy peasy, lemon squeezy. That's right. this is fun. This is a lot of fun. All right, let's see who's up and running. We'll throw a host over.